Thunder chicken.
Oh, go figure. Look at that. Oh, look at that.
That's awesome. Thanks, Mark and Jordan. Look at these Thunder chicken decals, dude.
Oh.
The rest of my ball joints better come today, or I'm gonna bust through Summit Racing's door with my mouthpiece in, like the white Kimbo Slice. Looking like Wimbo Slice! As soon as my steroids kick in, I'm gonna go. Kinda waiting for them to kick in. Is taking your chick's birth control the same thing as steroids? Because I'm getting a little emotional waiting for them to kick in. When are they gonna kick in?
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds.
Wait.
Oh, this should be an 11-inch iPad wrapped in a thermo blanket, so your iPad doesn't get hot during shipment.
Ooh.
Look at this nice case.
Ooh.
This is the 11-inch Pro. This is a cool size. I like the size of this iPad. So I need to make an acrylic slider for this. And I have more polyethylene coming. I want to make donuts that sit around this lower edge. That sit on and over. This is the bottom spring cup. That way the spring can sit on a polyethylene bushing on the bottom, or a spring damper. And then I want to machine one that fits here too, and maybe comes up the side of this a little bit to make the spring fit tighter on this. To probably also pick away at cleaning the spindles and calipers. Last episode I was talking about my polyethylene spacers for above the spring cup. Someone left a comment, said, it's pronounced polyurethane. No, polyurethane's pronounced polyurethane. Polyethylene is pronounced polyethylene.
Sure, nice.
Look at that painted turd. I should have went gloss black on the spindle and flat black on the dust shield. I think the steroids dried up my ball joint grease. Can I help?
Bro!
And...
bro!
Oh, hell yeah, dude. This is like the same mic as my audio control RTA. This is like the new shit right here. Damn, bro!
Look at that.
This is a power harness. This is a Uzba. I like how they package their stuff. It goes like this. You can clamp it back in there. Yeah, dude, this is cool, dude. What the hell? It's got a battery in it? Son of a bitch!
This thing is cool. It's super small, has a built-in battery. You could just set it in the car, set the microphone up, close it in the car, and view the RTA or SPL meter from an iPad or iPhone. Normally when I hook my Audison BitTune up to my car to test it, it looks like a patient on life support. I thought I was gonna have to put the F-150 down last time I hooked it up. It flatlined. I thought I was gonna have to hit it with a defibrillator. Turns out the RTA mic wasn't plugged into the... It was a loose cable.
Oh, how cool is that, dude?
Let's take a look at this manhole.
Downloading manual information.
Hey, how are you? Voltmeter, it has test tones. Digital real-time analyzer. Sound pressure level meter. Ooh, I wonder how high that goes. I love how simple this is. The Audison BitTune is so complicated and you could only tune an Audison processor with it. And it's $1,500. And they only make it more complicated. Next, right now they have a flying saucer microphone. Next, they're gonna have a life-size listening dummy. It's like a goddamn blow-up doll with ears you have to set in your fucking car. So basically what this does is measures the output of your stereo system so you can adjust the stereo to perfection. And this is cool because like this has a lot of the same features as my Audison BitTune, but it's way more affordable because it was free. This was sent free of charge from Audio Control because they caught one of the poems I wrote a couple episodes ago and they consider me a musician. You can buy yours for $650 off of crotchfield.com. Bring a machete. The bushes are high.
What? It's not Crotchfield?
I'm sorry, it's crotchfield.com. It's one of my favorite car audio websites. They carry other great products such as J Smell Audio, Piaqueer radios with Crapple CarPlay, Infinipi Crappa. Ken won't. And Fockford Schnozgate. Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. So I'm going to try to hook this up on the F-150. Probably gotta turn my Bluetooth on. Oh, it's right there. Please wait, don't close the app.
Connecting to device.
Right now I'm gonna try the new RTA in the F-150. Hardware is now, oh shit, that's easy. Look at that, RTA, SPL meter. So what I'm gonna do is stick this in the F-150, we'll set the microphone up, we'll put some pink noise on it, check the RTA. And then I'll put like a 40 hertz test tone and we'll just try to fart a test tone, see how high we can peg the SPL meter. I wonder how high that goes. I know there's a limit to how high this microphone can detect. This looks just like the microphone from my old Audio Control RTA, which is a giant box, but it also has a built-in battery. My battery just went bad because I've had it for so long. Nice to not have a million cables to hook up. That's it. The soaker's ready to go. A clamperelli. Get this jammed up in here. We'll position this to head level. Look at that. I'll
put some pink noise on.
Pink noise, 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. Repeat. All right, now we're gonna go to SPL mode. We have the correct microphone selected. I'm gonna fart a 40 hertz test tone at it and max it out, and we'll see what happens. According to the Audio Control DMRTA, the F-150 system sounds like shit. I got a peak in my 250 hertz and my bass isn't loud enough. I need to start over. And if you want to talk shit, you can come talk to Wimbo Slice. I'm just kidding, it sounds fine. It could use a small adjustment. I just wanted to say Wimbo Slice again. When are these goddamn steroids gonna kick in? My truck system sounds so good and inspired me to write another poem. Stop, ejaculate, and listen. That's not part of the poem, I'm just telling you. I'm gonna start the poem. Audio Control's back with a brand new invention. Something grabs my knob tightly. My car sounds like a dance club daily and nightly. Will Rafa's mom stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn up my knob and she'll blow. To the extreme,
I rock a mic. What you need to do is shut your mouth. All right, shut your fucking whore mouth. Okay?
Oh, baby.
Ooh, look at her. Look at her.
She's a beaut. Oh, she's a beaut.
Look at this goddamn beaut.
What in the-
What? Oh.
Shit, yes, brother. Son of a bitch.
We got another set of 6.5ers, baby. This has become my favorite speaker. Look at this sexual little beast. We can do front and back off the giant 6-channel if we want.
It's a leg!
I just got another set of Macintosh 6.5 components from legendsofcaraudio.com. Brad sent me this giant Macintosh amp and these speakers for free because he must really like my poetry. I'm just kidding, I have to pay for it. I was gonna act like I thought it was free, but it didn't sound right. Didn't sound believable. How am I gonna pay for this shit?
Ugh. Yeah, baby. This is ultra high molecular weight polyethylene.
This is the plastic I need for the front spring dampers.
What in the world?
Look.
Coming up in here with a naked iPad like that?
Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
Naked customer's iPad?
Look at this.
He's swinging it around. Damn, dude.
What's up, baby?
Swinging it.
Look at this.
You got it?
Yeah, right here.
You got it?
Want to trust
it? No, no, customers.
Oh.
So we gotta build two of these. What is this ugly shit?
You gotta build three of them.
Three? Oh, you gotta build them then. I'm only building one, dude. I'm building one, bitch. Oh, you wanna fight again? Hey, look good. Your pants are getting longer as you get skinnier. I think your high ass was like pulling them up.
Look at. Look at him. What are you doing?
Look at him. Looks like a supermodel. What do you think of that, boss?
Nice. And if you don't drive it much, it's gonna stay clean, you know?
What are you saying? What do you mean I don't drive it much?
You don't drive it.
How do you know how much I drive my cars, bitch?
Work.
Oh boy. Do you have to cut the screen out on this one too?
I think this one right here. How are we gonna do it?
Rafa's starting another F-150 dash mod for a 12.9-inch iPad Pro. I need to hurry up and program the 11-inch iPad Pro kit. Then I can cut that kit. Then cut the ultra-high molecular weight polyethylene spring dampers for the T-Bird suspension.
Decent, dude.
All right, now I need to program an acrylic kit for the iPad 11. Then I need to program the top and bottom donut. Oh, well, get out of here with that shit. Plug it in. Cuck boy, get out of here. Get that fucker off my finger before I fling it!
Bitch, you better chill with
it. Get it off my hand!
You better chill with the disrespect, bitch. Dude,
you're gonna smear my ink, dude.
Fuck your fucking ink.
Get! Set it on my mouse hand.
Hey guys, sorry you gotta back.
Aw, now you're moving the goddamn.
You guys gotta back that ass up a little bit.
It already?
I just played one and I gotta let it dry a little bit.
Ooh, that's nice.
Sounds good, huh?
Yeah.
I was just checking to make sure it wasn't going to turn off in a minute.
Ooh, it's some bite, man.
Rafa's Silverado iPad Dash and his Tacoma iPad Mini Dash are finally done and they look magnificent. Because he used a genuine Soundman iPad kit available at Sound.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
We updated some of our how-to guides on iPad installation on the website, so go to soundman.co and check it out. Let me know what you think. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a comment. I'll see you guys every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad Dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you could put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.